Hello students, welcome back to our online classes. In this video we are going to solve our exercise 3.4. So the first question of this exercise is find the common factors of, okay, in this question we have to find out the factors of the given numbers which are common. Common means jo dono ke factors ho. Here two numbers are given and we have to find out the factors of both the numbers and we have to take out the factors which are common in both the numbers. Now the first question arises in our mind, what is factors? Okay, and factors we have already discussed in our previous video. Okay, so what is the meaning of factor? Factor means division. When we divide any number with the another number, if the remainder is zero, then we know that it is the factor of that given number. Factor is always less than the given number. If we have to find out the factor of 20, we know that it is always less than 20. Factor is always 1 and the number itself. Now let's start. First one is 20 and 28. First one is 20 and 28. So factors of 20. Factors of 20. 1 and 20. 1 20 is a 20. So 1 and 20 are the two factors of 20. Second, we will check whether it comes in the table of 2 or not. Yes, 2 tens are 20. After that, 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21. So 20 is not there in the table of 3. Then we come to the number 4. 4 5s are 20. After 4, 5 will come and it is already here. Number will be repeated now. So the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. Okay. Now, factors of 28. So, 1, 28s are 28. Then, 2, 14s are 28. Then, 3. No, it doesn't come in the table of 3. Then, 4. Yes, 4, 7s are 28. After that, 5. No, 6. No, then 7. And 7 is already here. So, the factor of 28 are 1, 2, 4, 7, 14 and 28. Now, we have the factors of both the numbers, 20 and 28. Now, we will take out the common factors. So, 1 is the common. After that, 2 is the common. After that, 4 is the common. So, the common factors of 20 and 28 are 1, 2 and 4. Second one, 15 and 25. Factors of 15. 1 into 15. After that, 3 into 5. So, factors of 15 is equal to 1, 3, 5 and 15. Factors of 25. 1 into 25, 5 into 5. So, factors of 25 is equal to 1, 5 and 25. Now, the common factors are 1 and 5. Same, 35 and 50. First factors of 35, 1 into 35, 5 into 7. 35 2 ke table mein nahi aayega, 3 ke table mein nahi aayega, 4 ke table mein nahi aayega, 6 ke table mein nahi aayega. So, the factors of 35 are 1, 5, 7 and 35. Again, factors of 50. 1 into 50 is equal to 50, 2 into 25 is equal to 50, 3 ke table mein nahi, 4 ke table mein nahi, after that 5. 5 tens are 50. Then 6 ke table mein nahi, 7 ke table mein nahi, 8, 9, after that 10. And 10 is already there. See, it will repeat it now. So, the factors of 50 are 1, 2, 5, 10, 25 and 50. 1, 2, 5, 10, 25 and 50. So, common factors are 1 and 5. Common factor means the factor which are in both the numbers. So, the common factors are 1 and 5. Fourth one, 56, 120. Factors of 56 are 1 into 56, 2 into 28, 3 की टेबल में नहीं आएगा, देन 4 into 14, 5, 6 की टेबल में 56 नहीं आता है, आफ्टर दैट 7 into 8, अगेन 8 into 7, 8 7s are 56, सो इट विल रिपीट नाउ. सो द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 56 आर 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 14, 28 एंड 56. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 120, फर्स्ट इट विल कम इन वन टेबल, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It doesn't come on the table of 7. After that, 8. After that, 10. After that, 12. And it will start repeating. So, the factors of 120 are 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15, 20, 24, 30, 40, 60 and 120. And the common factors are 1, 2, 4 and 8. So, the common factor of 56 and 120 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Here it is our question number 1. Now the question number 2. Find the common factors of. The question was same. But the difference is, before this question, in question number 1, we just find out the factors, common factors of two numbers. And in this question, we have to find out the common factors of three numbers. The method will be same. So, first one is 4, 8 and 12. We have to find out the common factors of 4, 8 and 12. So, factors of 4 are 1, then 2 to the 4, 2, 3, no, then 4. So, the factors of 4 are 1, 2 and 4. Factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. See, ये 3 के टेबल में नहीं आता है, 5 के टेबल में नहीं आता है, 6 के टेबल में नहीं आता है, 7 के टेबल में नहीं आता है एंड 8 इज द नंबर इटसेल्फ. सो द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 8 आर 1, 2, 4 एंड 8. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 12 आर 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 एंड 12. सो द कॉमन फैक्टर्स आर 1. 1 इज द फैक्टर ऑफ ईच द नंबर. 1 4 का भी फैक्टर है, 8 का भी फैक्टर है, 12 का भी फैक्टर है. आफ्टर दैट 2 एंड 4. सो कॉमन फैक्टर्स ऑफ 4, 8 एंड 12 आर 1, 2 एंड 4. द सेकेंड वन इज 5, 15, 25. सो फैक्टर्स ऑफ 5 आर 1 एंड 5. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 15 आर 1, 3, 5 एंड 15. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 25 आर 1, 5, 25. So, the common factors are 1 and 5. Now, question number 3. Find first 3 common multiples of. Now, we have to find out the multiples. Okay. Now, we know what is the meaning of multiple. Yes, it is the simple multiplication. Just like 1, 2 ke multiple kya honge? 2, 2 to the 4. 6, 8, 10, 12. These are the multiple of 2. So, here we have to find out the common multiples. Means, 2 numbers are given to us and we have to find out the multiple of each number. And after that, we have to take out the common multiples. So, here we are with the solution. 6 and 8. Multiples of 6 is equal to 6, 6 to the 12, then 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24, 6 5 is 30, 6 6 is 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66, 72, 78 and so on. We will multiply 6 by the numbers. Means first we will multiply it with 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5 and so on. After that, multiples of 8. 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 32, 40, 48. Like this, we will find out the multiple of 8. Now, we will take out the common multiples. See, 24, first 3. Okay, there are lots of common multiples between 6 and 8. But they are asking us first 3 common multiples. So, we will find out the first 3, that is 24, 48 and 72. Now, the second one, 12 and 18. Multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108, 120 and so on. Okay. Then multiples of 18. 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108, 126, 144 and so on. Now the common multiples are 36, 72 and 108. Now the question number 4. Write all the numbers less than 100 which are common multiples of 3 and 4. Now what is the question? The question asks us that we have to find out the common multiple of 3 and 4 which are less than 100. Okay, so we have to write down the multiple of 3 and 4 up to 100. So multiples of 3 less than 100 are 3, then 3 to the 6, 3 3 is a 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27. Means we have to add 3 or we have to multiply 3 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. In this way, we have to find out the multiple of 4 less than 100. So, here are the multiples of 3 less than 100 and here are the multiples of 4 less than 100. Now, the common multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84 and 96. These are the numbers which are the common multiple of 3 and 4 less than 100. I already told you that we can find out more multiples, more common multiples. But here the condition is given to us that the multiple should be less than 100. So we have to find out the multiple less than 100. So the common multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84 and 96. Now the question number 5, which of the following are co-prime? Before solving this question, we have to know what is the meaning of co-prime. Okay, so what is co-prime number? If one is the only common factor of the given numbers, then the numbers are co-prime. Matlab, agar koi hume do number de rakhe hain aur usme koi bhi common factor nahi hai, un numbers ke hum factor nikal rahe hain aur usme ek bhi common factor nahi aa raha hai, to wo kya hai? Co-prime number hai. One common factor rahega because one is the factor of every number. One jo hai, har ek number ka factor hota hi hai. So, if one is the only common factors of the given numbers, then the numbers are co-prime. See, the first one is 18 and 35. So, factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Factors of 35, 1, 5, 7 and 35. Can you find any common factor between these two factors? No, only one is the single factor which is common between 18 and 35. So, one is the only common factor. Therefore, 18 and 35 are co-prime numbers. Second, 15 and 37. So, factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Factors of 37 are 1 and 37. Here again, 1 is the only common factor. So, the 15 and 37 are co-prime numbers. Next, 30 and 415. Factors of 30, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 30. These are the factor of 30. Now, factors of 415. 1, 5. Now, no need to find out the other factors because we find that except 1, 5 is also a common factor. So, there are more than one factor which are common. So, 30 and 450 are not co-prime numbers. Fourth one, 17 and 68. Factors of 17, 1 and 17. Factors of 68, 1, 2, 4, 17. See, again we find that 17 is the another factor which is common. So, there are more than one factor which are common, that is 1 and 17. So 17 and 68 are not co-prime numbers. Now fifth one, 216 and 215. Now see, 216 and 215 are two consecutive natural numbers. Means, जैसे 1, 2, 3 and 4, 4 and 5, these are the consecutive natural numbers. मतलब एक के बाद जब दूसरा नंबर आता है तो वो क्या होते हैं? Consecutive natural numbers होते हैं. And one is the only common factor between two consecutive natural numbers. Hence, these are co-prime numbers. Sixth one, 81 and 16. Factors of 81, 1, 3, 9, 27 and 81. Factors of 16, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. Again, 1 is the only common factor between 81 and 16. Hence, 81 and 16 are co-prime numbers. Now, question number 6. A number is divisible by both 5 and 12. By which other number will that number be divisible? Now, what is the question? They are asking if a number is divisible by both 5 and 12. Matlab ki koi number 5 or 12 ke table mein aata hai. Matlab common number hai. Wo 5 ke table mein bhi aa raha hai aur 12 ke table mein bhi aa raha hai. By which other number will that number be divisible? Okay. Now, can you find any special thing between these two numbers 5 and 12? Yes, these numbers are co-prime. Only one is the factor, common factor between 5 and 12. So, the given number are co-prime. Therefore, if any number is divisible by 5 and 12, will always be divisible by their product, that is 60. मतलब ये को प्राइम नंबर है. अगर कोई भी नंबर 5 से भी डिविजिबल है, 12 से भी डिविजिबल है, तो वो नंबर जो है इस इनके प्रोडक्ट मींस 12 5 जा 60 इनके प्रोडक्ट से भी क्या होगा, वो डिविजिबल होगा. अंडरस्टूड? यस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 12, बाय व्हाट अदर नंबर विल दैट नंबर बी डिविजिबल? ओके, सो द क्वेश्चन इज कि एक नंबर 12 से डिविजिबल है, वो कौन से नंबर से डिविजिबल होगा? नाउ हियर ओनली वन नंबर इज गिवन, दैट इज 12. सो इफ अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 12, देन द नंबर विल ऑलवेज डिविजिबल बाय इट्स फैक्टर्स. ओके, अगर कोई भी नंबर 12 से डिविजिबल है तो वो इसके फैक्टर से भी डिविजिबल होगा. जैसे 24 है, तो 24 12 से टू डिविजिबल है ही, साथ में it is also divisible by its factors, and the factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. So here we have completed our exercise 3.4. In next video we will solve our next exercise 3.5.